bless Quincy Jones. He gave me my start as a songwriter and as a recording artist and as a lyricist. I mean, before he asked me to write songs, I was busy writing poems, and I don't remember anybody getting any platinum records for poems. So I thank you, Quincy Jones. And if it weren't for Quincy Jones, not only would I not be here in front of you today because I'd have nothing to say, but he gave me everything that I have, and everything that I have to express in the music business came through Quincy Jones, and I will never, ever, 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 ever forget him for that. And I'm so grateful to all of you for loving what it is that I do. It's my gift, and I'm so glad you appreciate it. I get compliments about this particular song from all over the world and how it's changed so many lives in such a profound way. But for me, it's not only that, but it gave me financial security. Yeah. And so it's my awesome pleasure to perform this with these fabulous, fabulous Berklee students.
Take a look at yourself, then make a change. that tune.
Thank you, Berklee.